coaching change in the middle of the season, but he's got them playing pretty well right now and should only get better. He's got a lot of experience.
Nick Holden shoots the puck in. Stastny takes it off the boards, right to Chernak, bouncing puck. Kucherov sets it up. Here's point shooting. He's good. Braden Point. He's been setting up Stamkos and Kucherov. He finds the net himself, and it's 1-0.
But Lightning doing a great job, and it was Braden Point who helped turn it over there. A little check from behind there. And, of course, Kucherov allowing him some time and some room. The fake shot by Kucherov gets everybody's attention. Braden Point has time to pull it in.
That missed the net thanks to Pat Maroon reaching in there. The Lightning almost got the benefit of a bounce at one end. They get the benefit of a great save and a breakaway try by Vasilevsky as Alex Tuch broke in alone. Late in his shift, joined by Gord. He's tied up. The rest of that change taking place out at center ice. As Eakin. Now with McNabb, picks up a man in the slot. They score! Will Carrier, who started this onslaught with a breakaway and missed the net, finds the net here, and we're tied at one.
Who, at this point, deserved the goal after creating opportunities, comes in late on the play, but look at the puck possession and control and drive to the net. Driving people deep, driving three defenders for the Lightning back. Excellent work there on the attack by Cody Eakin, who started it. And then Carrier has got about 3 seconds to work with, which is an eternity. He could drive a truck down the slot there. Pointed out, 37 points on the season, only two more to tie all of last year.
Andre Palat. They score! Right on cue, and Cirelli in front with the tip. Lightning back in front, 2-1.
Getting a low shot from the point, always key. Nice work off the faceoff. And then it's Palat who's going to take the shot. It comes up high in support. Cirelli may have got a piece of it. I think so. This should show it. Yes. And then Tyler Johnson got a piece of it as well. So the Cirelli line, which had been the best line for the Lightning in getting pucks into the offensive zone.
Playing it back. Stepping in is Schmidt, and he looked for a friendly stick in front. Pass goes awry. Marchessault with it. Drilled by Chernak. It's it toward the net. They score. It was tipped side of the goal. Paul Stastny getting a piece of it there. And the Golden Knights have tied this game at 2.
The net. Marchessault just going to throw it to the front. An inside position. Sergachev can't get the stick blade of Stastny. Stastny does a good job of just keeping himself between Sergachev and the shot. Nice heads up pass shot by Marchessault, and the redirection is Vasilevsky.
Point Stamkos, Kucherov on once again for the Lightning, pushing for another lead in this contest. Hedman throws it in front, and it's deflected from in front of Fleury. A turnaround by Point. They score! Stamkos in front, I believe, tipped it in, and the Lightning are back in front, 3-2.
Everything he touches turns to gold. When you're a goal scorer, that's what happens. You hide a little bit behind the net, everybody forgets about you, and then you have the magic wand to redirect this one. Excellent battle by Kucherov is key to turn that puck over, and all five Vegas Golden Knights are pressing up to try and clear the zone and get up on the play.
Minute to go in the third. Stastny ahead to the line. Chernak jams things up. Derek Amell, one of the biggest people on the ice involved. Here's Pillard with the puck. He scores! Into the empty net. 44.7 to play. And the Lightning have the 4-2 lead.
Turning the puck over. Palat doing a great job. Chernak doing a great job. Chernak cuts the play off. Palat just gets the puck off the ice. And you see the result as Killorn had just...
Sergachev, one more meeting with Reeves along the boards. And the Lightning fans counted down. The horn sounds. And the Lightning hold off the Vegas Golden Knights 4-2.